Guys, Saturday morning, just done an over 2 hour drive, just got to Duxford. Yeah, got up at 5, left at 6, and we've just got here at just after 8, so just going in, seeing a bit. Yeah, Aidan's excited, this is his birthday present, one of his birthday presents.
Good photo of this.
Sun's starting to burn the clouds off, so hopefully it'll be nice later. Should be. Bullet holes in it.
No. This is the place I like. Spitfire Mark 19 up there.
Nice.
And the Lichlander. Sunderland.
Charles. Meadows. Concord. Yeah, but you don't usually come in this bit, don't you?
I'm hitting my head on the ceiling. This is mad. This is crazy to another level.
Oh, that's good, man.
I've never seen a Concord.
No.
I've heard them. Not obviously flying.
So, Mummy, that flew on one to New York. She won it in a competition.
Why not winning competition? Never heard of it.
Why?
Yeah. I can't even see it, man. I can't.
Too tall.
The screen refresh rate's too low, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just think these use the crash all the time. Sweet pack. Oxygen tank.
You get too tall for it.
Little kitchen, little toilet, little toilets at the back. That's what we call old fashioned. No.
After years of striving, setbacks were overcome, and pure jet service to the United States.
Well, look, you're hungry. Only a little bit.
A second comet was handed over soon afterwards. All will have special silencing devices, and comfort standards will have no superior when the comets make regular North Atlantic crossings.
This is probably the first class bit here, Aidan. No.
That is definitely
fast. Oh look, got drink. Yeah. I wouldn't call that first class.
I'd call it best class. There's an oven. There's a door here.
Right guys, so we've just been in one of the warehouses with the massive planes and we went on Concord and other stuff. Sun's starting to come out. It's looking nice. The mist is disappearing. Got all these people over by the fence already, set their chairs up, and it's about another 4 or 5 hours till the air show.
Yeah, but they're taking a Spitfire there now.
Oh, they're moving a Spitfire over on the runway. We bought tickets to go on
boarding passes
to go on different aircraft. Been on Concorde, been on another couple in the hangar, and then we're going to go on some down here. We're just looking for hangar 2, which is here, and then we're going to go down and do all the Battle of Britain ones and that.
I want to go have a look at the ME1 and all. That's the most.
I like to see a bit of one.
You've been keeping all right then?
Yeah, managed to avoid the nasties, yeah.
I have as well.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, look, it's kicking off. It's a little Cessna on your right.
We're down the other end now, down the other end of the airfield. My favourite plane, Spitfires.
And a lot of them.
Yeah, there's a lot of them there, look. Beautiful planes.
My eyes are adjusting, I can't see anything.
No guard post.
French.
It's the toilet.
How do you know that?
Because I do.
Speak French?
Yeah. Oh, look, that's a flat gun. Artillery, actually. German Type 98. No, it's really not.
I'm going to let you record most of it. Look at that RC tank. World War One RC tank.
Yeah, that's it.
Goliath demolition vehicle. It's World War Two, actually. I didn't need to say World War One. Tank on air. King Tiger. Actually, not King. Soviet T-34 medium tank. It's got an MP40.
This is cool, and I got all this.
It's a museum. It's going to be cool. Especially where AB chooses to go. Dad. It's only cool because I chose to go there.
Yeah.
It's true, I did. If I didn't choose to go there, we wouldn't be here. I'm going to get a flash on this thing. That's a tiger shell.
Nearly, well, it's 10 to 11 now. The air show don't start for another 2 hours. So we're now going in this building. And they're doing flights. Oh, look at the cockpit, Aiden. Oh, cool. Oh, it makes you want to go on holiday. Oh, look, here's our seats.
So many Spitfires in there.
Set up. old but posh.
No, it's not there. See much, but
where's my seat? Oh, drinks. Drinky poos. Well, not drinks, trolley. Oh, look. Baby asleep. Don't wake the baby.
It doesn't look like a baby.
Don't wake the baby.
Like an alien. Am I lying? No, I'm not.
Don't wake the baby.
Oh, so don't wake you up.
Shh.
Something like this before.
Don't think we have.
Huh?
Don't think we have.
Yeah, well, we went to the old
airline.
No.
Te podría llevar. Mira, papi, mira la donación. Dame una moneda. Quiero donar, quiero donar.
That's tight, that tail. Quite smells old and musty, doesn't it? Smells old and musty.
Yeah, it's not nice. No. Nice as it was. Just an apple. Interesting. My hands hurt.
No toilet. Cargo.
Well, storage.
Yes, cargo.
Yeah, no.
Cargo hold. More cobwebs in there.
Yeah, then no one goes in.
Oh, electric's on.
What do you mean?
Well, they've got lights on that.
Yeah.
Must be a battery connected to it.
This is the only one with lights on it.
Do you want to go toilet?
No.
Got toilet, though?
Yeah, no.
Can I have a quick poo-poo?
No. What, so this actual, like, plane isn't run by the people at Duxford, it's run by...
It's run by a different charity.
Fasten seatbelts.
Yeah. Big windows.
Oh, yeah. It's a nice jet. This is the one I've got in there. Just was a bit mouldy.
Yeah. Yeah. All these seats are sitting backwards, so that make me feel rough.
What, so you fly that?
Oh yeah.
No, not always.
Well, only the two at the back. That's where you put your luggage.
Concorde. This isn't a Concorde.
No. God. Definitely smells musty.
Oh, that reek.
Now walking into the Battle of Britain Hall.
That's the
Oh yeah. I like a street fire. It's cool.
Yeah, they've got a Duxford meteor here.
Yeah,
a V1 rocket.
That's nice.
What a hurricane.
I'm saying Spitfire, it's a hawk of hurricane. This one's air and sea. HMS Endurance, that was on a boat. That was on a boat.
It was on a boat?
Yes. The second video that I did for this trip we had Saturday to Duxford, the actual air show footage is already up and I'm just about to upload this with the actual Imperial War Museum footage, which was another amazing section of what they had going on up there. The museum itself is a good day out, so we had that and we had the air show. Seeing all my favourite planes, the Spitfires flying, so yeah, great day. My son enjoyed it and yeah, it was brilliant and the weather held up as well, so it was a lovely hot day as well. So yeah, couldn't have had a better day. So yeah, I'm going to upload that now Hope you liked the video. If you did, smash the thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, consider subscribing. And if you do subscribe, remember to hit that notification bell so you know whenever I'm uploading or going live. And see you all soon. See you later. Bye.
Night's Life. Subscribe to it. He's a lovely lad. They're a lovely family. It's a lovely life. And he's a lovely man. Subscribe to him.